Calvin of Music on the Square. My name is Kendall Land. I'm the pastor here at the church. And if you have not had a chance to eat lunch, I would encourage you to do so. We have soup down in the fellowship hall. There is a chicken orzo and a lemon chicken orzo. I only had one of them, but you can try them both. There's plenty of it because we always make enough for everyone. So if you have not had a chance to have lunch, please go down there after the concert and enjoy that. We had our handbells yesterday for Music on the Square. Tomorrow we will have Dr. Paul Lee on the organ, as well as being accompanied by
Doug Lockhart
on the trumpet. So it'll be a wonderful time tomorrow. And again, also we will have lunch at 11:30 and then again at 12:30. And because it is approaching Christmas, we do have this Sunday our youth handbells. We really love handbells in this church. Our youth handbells are doing a skit and a program during church on Sunday at 10:30. And then, of course, if you don't have anywhere to go on Christmas Eve, we hope that you will come and join us 5:30 on Christmas Eve for a candlelight lessons and carols. And I'd like to introduce Dr. Richard Holsenbach, our director of music.
Good morning. A special welcome to all of our visitors this morning. We're pleased to have our two guest musicians today. This is going to be a wonderful program. And I appreciate you all being here. Lori Cosby is currently out at ETBU as a vocal professor there. She comes to us from the Dallas area and then comes to Texas Baptist University. So glad you're here. This is the first time I think you've ever seen her. So first time we ever met. So Joshua Allen, I don't know if Joshua Allen needs an introduction or not, but anyway, really glad that you're here, sir. He's currently down at First Presbyterian Henderson, serving as music director down there. And he's served so many churches around here, and he's gotten me out of more binds than I can shake a stick. So we're so delighted that y'all are both here, and we welcome you. Looking forward to it. Time of year.
Thank you. Look forward to that. We hope you have a wonderful Christmas season.